life, right? Because, you know, you look at a children's book and you think, okay, you have a picture of a cow and it says, the cow gives us milk, right? And this is what we think of as cows. We don't think of cows as holy animals. We think of cows for their utility, right? And